Now to class A, we would add a little amount of soil mixed with little cow dung manure. In class B, we put the same amount of soil mixed with a little urea. We take the same amount of soil in class C without adding anything. Now we plant the seedlings in them. After about 7 to 10 days, we see that the plant in class B with the mixture of soil and urea grew the fastest.